To search for objects on the BIM Components portal, simply click in the search field and type in your search term or phrase. Then press Enter or click the magnifying glass button at the right of the search field. The search is performed and the results are displayed promptly. Below the search field, the number of objects satisfying the search criteria is also displayed. All results are shown by default. Above the results, you can see three filters that you can apply to narrow down the number of objects. The first is a filter that lets you narrow down the results by various statistics related to objects. The default setting for this filter is the By Relevancy option. This will list the results by relevancy of the name, keywords, and description text of the objects to the search query. The By Popularity filter will list those results that have been downloaded the most first. The By User Rating filter will first list those results that have received the highest average rating from users of the portal. The By Upload Time filter will show the most recently uploaded objects first. Using this filter, you can always check out what's new for your search query. Finally, the Alphabetic Order filter will simply list the results in alphabetical order. The next filter lets you filter the results by languages. The default setting for this filter is All Languages, which will list all results for all languages. Then you can find the various languages available so you can have only those results returned that were enabled for a required localized ArchiCAD version. The third filter lets you narrow down your search by license type. The default setting for this is the All License Types option, which will return all results. The Public Domain filter will return GDL objects with the Public Domain Distribution License. The Attribution No Deribs filter returns those results which are also public domain, but from which no derivative work can be made from the object. Finally, the Commercial filter will return only GDL objects with the commercial license type. Currently, no objects on the BIM Components portal have this license type because all objects are free of charge. After you've applied the desired filter and found the object you're looking for, you can click it to display more information about it.